right then. And also, I want to run the pipe from the back of there, from the Tempest, right into.
Yeah.
I bought this from the show the other day, so what I'm going to do is cut into that, and it goes into my waste. I'm going to put that connector on the end. I found this old tank connector, but I'm going to screw it into there, hopefully. Hopefully. As I say, I'm going to cut that pipe and that. So at the moment, I'll show you what I mean, what's happening with this. So if I just switch it off, and switch that off for a second, and if I release that, like that, it's bubbling, but the water ain't going down quick enough. If you have a look, it ain't going down. I'm going to wait till that drains. I'm going to unscrew that nut on the letting lid at the back of there. That nut there. On the letting lid, I'm going to screw that because it might be hot. I had a wedding day, i.e. rep at the show the other day, so he said unscrew that. He said it might be all blocked. See how dirty it is. So it's just trickling out. So I'll get back to that in a minute when that's all drained down. I'll get back to you in a minute drying it. Now that has stumped me. I've just took the valve off and it's as clear as a whistle in there, look, straight through. So I haven't got a clue what the problem is now, or it's all blocked underneath here. I haven't got a clue. I wonder if I can see anything. See, it's dripping out. I haven't got a clue now. I haven't got a clue. The only alternative for it is put the pump back on and see if it flows out. I'm going to get a bucket. I don't know if I want you, I'll get the bucket underneath there. No, I won't. So I haven't got a clue. Not a clue. It seems to be flowing out there now. I'll get back to you in a minute, put it back together and see if anything happens. Get back to you in a minute. Right then, I'm back. I think I've cured the problem, what it was. I think it was that point playing up there. So what I've done, I put that T-piece in and it looks like it's working a lot better. So what I've done, I've cleaned it out. There might have been a bit of muck in it, might have been. So I've shortened that pipe coming down here onto here and just put that on, and it seems to be working fine. So let's see what happens now.
working a lot better. Seems to be agitating a lot better, and the water's coming down a lot better. Happy days. So it looks like I've cured that little problem with the Tempest by the looks of it. So switch it off down there, put it back on there, and turn it up and back on. Put some brown for leaky boy, looks of it. Not that much though. Right then, I'm back. I've sorted that little problem out. I then tighten it up enough. So it looks like it's all working now. Happy days. I need to probably top it up a bit more now because I've used a bit of water. So it looks like it's all and running fine. I just need to put something underneath there for that. I'll get a block of wood or something in a minute to sort it out. Just a quick look at the fish. So that's my little problem solved with the Tempest. I'm glad it was only that. It might have been a bit of dirt in the bowl, but I've moved that point, as I say. So it's working fine now. So till the next video, I'll catch you later.